Good morning, my beautiful friends. I hope you have been keeping very well. Welcome back to a new video and welcome to Sydney. So, a little bit of a life update. I am in Sydney right now with one of my best friends, Ellen, who you have met on the vlog before. We are staying with friends for a couple of nights in Sydney before we head off on a van camping adventure through New South Wales. We are really, really excited, but we're also super stoked to be in Sydney because, first of all, we have really wonderful friends in Sydney. And second of all, there is really wonderful food in Sydney. As we probably know, I love to travel for food, and a big part of traveling for me is enjoying the food that is in that city. And I am really, really excited to check out some really yummy vegan food today and bring you along with us for said day.
Hi.
So yeah, that is what we're going to do today. And our first stop this morning is for breakfast. We need to get on the road. It is like past 8 a.m. I've been up since 5:30 a.m. And I desperately need some breakfast.
It's time.
It's time. Let's do it.
Doors closing. Elevator going down.
Yeah. It's so... Okay.
Driving around Sydney in a camper van.
Wow.
Are you doing it?
Yep, just go straight.
So we just had breakfast at a cafe called Lily Pad, which was a suggestion by our friend. And the suggestion came from the fact that Ellen and I both really love vegan poached eggs.
Top notch.
And Lily Pad has vegan poached eggs. So...
it was meant to be.
What did we have for breakfast, doll?
Some vegan poached eggs. And some crepes.
And some crepes. So we had vegan eggs benny. It came with potatoes and broccolini. It was really, really good. And then we also had some crepes that had like berries, vegan whipped cream, and dark chocolate
An
drizzle.
Absolutely delightful moment.
We really both love trying new food, I would say. Would you agree?
Like new as in like different foods?
No, not different.
Because I don't know if I agree with that for you.
If you think I'm eating mushrooms on this trip, you're wrong. I like trying new restaurants.
Okay, yes, new restaurants.
Yes, and so we both love doing that.
Oh, yes.
Trying new
Wholeheartedly
food.
Agree with that statement.
And so it was really good to do so, and we're going to continue to do so today, which is very exciting. But yeah, if you're in Sydney ever, highly recommend checking out Lily Pad. It's not a fully vegan cafe, but they can do most things on their menu.
Yeah, essentially
vegan.
Everything.
It is incredible the amount of options that they have, so I highly, highly recommend checking it out and supporting them.
Yeah.
Anyway, before we hit the road, there are a few things that we need to get. And by saying that, I mean that Ellen and I both have an affinity and love for the brand called Athens, which I'm actually in almost head to toe Athens today.
Love Athens.
My sweater and my shorts are from them. Mm-hmm. And whilst we're in Sydney, we are going to hunt down some Athens clothing that we've been wanting to try on. So that's what we're going to do.
That's the one.
Do you have anything else to say?
I think that might be it.
Okay.
But you know what? Fill you in later. Hello everybody. I have been tasked with the job of updating you all as to how our day is progressing.
Well, Dar, you're a natural.
So we've just done a little bit of shopping because some of us came a little bit underprepared for what the weather we're about to experience might entail, but the good news is I'm calling out myself.
Oh, okay.
So now we are heading to get some lunch from Natty, and we're ecstatic about it.
Here's the thing, Ellen and I are both those type of people who, like, no joke, we were just in the elevator and Ellen started looking up the menu
for dinner
and we haven't even had lunch yet. And this is what we're both like we look up the menu way before we're even gonna go. So Ellen and I have known since yesterday what we're having for lunch today.
Oh yes, we have. But you never know, I might go a bit crazy and pick something that I hadn't planned to pick.
Look, you might.
I might feel like being a bit risky.
Uh-huh.
Anyway.
I will say I have been to Nutty before, and I think I came like a couple of years ago and it was really, really good.
Mm.
It's not a fully vegan place, but they have heaps of vegan options and heaps of vegan like baked goods and desserts and stuff like that.
Which just sounds like an amazing time.
It's gonna be such a vibe and I am so hungry right now and so keen.
So, just so we're all on the same page, that's where we're going.
Wow.
And I'm sure you will see some clips when we get there.
Also,
wow, I love this angle.
I look
you
so
look
cute
so
this
unbelievably, overwhelmingly, ridiculously cute.
Thank you so much.
Okay, we'll talk to you guys soon.
Lunch at Nutty and it was so good. I had like a smashed avocado type of situation with heaps of fresh greens as well as vegan mozzarella sticks, which were just
they were unbelievably amazing.
And what did you have?
It was like hash browns with mushrooms and a miso like hollandaise sauce moment.
Yeah.
And it was amazing.
Yeah, it was amazing.
It was rocket.
I think you might have.
Yeah.
There was a lot of rocket.
We love
it. So yeah, we really, really enjoyed it. And something that Nutty are known for is their desserts. And so we just decided to get five.
One of everything.
Yeah. And we thought that we would try them so that we can tell you what's the best. We've got quite a mixture, which I'm so stoked about.
I don't know where to start.
I think I know where I want to start. That's with a fork.
Yes. Oh.
The first thing that we have is this. This is a New York style cheesecake. All of this is vegan and gluten-free, just by the way, which makes it all the more iconic. I'm so excited.
It's not too rich either, which I really appreciate.
It's great. That's so good. That is incredible.
Mm.
Right? Mm-hmm. This is a vegan and gluten-free Twix bar. Look at my face right now. I look so funny. Can you tell I haven't washed my hair in like 5 days?
You look beautiful.
Oh.
My gosh, that caramel.
Oh my God. Wait, it's just not stopping.
I'm trying to do one of these.
It looks like pasta.
Oh my God, it does. I'm just gonna.
That is one of the best vegan caramels I've ever seen and tasted. Mm. The next thing we have is vegan lemon meringue. What are you having back there, doll?
Just a little snack.
I have something kind of offensive to say.
Okay, share it with the class.
I've never had a lemon meringue.
Have you had lemon curd?
I made a vegan lemon curd the other day.
There you go.
Is that what it's gonna taste like?
I think it'll taste similar. I can't remember the last time I've had one, to be honest, but it's
I'm so curious.
Really delightful. Mmm.
Mmm.
Mm-hmm.
Mm-hmm. This is a what's it called?
Couch potato.
A couch potato donut, which is a vegan gluten-free chocolate baked donut with potato chips that are chocolate coated on top.
It just sounds ideal.
I'm so ready to get around it.
You're gonna get chocolate on your nose too.
Oh! Mmm! That's good.
Mm-hmm.
That's real good.
Mm-hmm. Okay, our final treat for the day is this s'mores cookie. I never used to get around s'mores before I was vegan, but now I'm all about vegan s'mores, essentially. Let's do it.
Oh wow, she's going for it. Oh. I think the Snickers was my favourite chocolate-based dessert.
You mean the Twix?
Yep. And I want to say the cheesecake has to have a superior with the strawberry on top.
Okay.
I think they're my favourites.
Love that.
Yeah. Please share yours. I would love to know.
My favourite 100% overall is the baked cheesecake above everything.
Mm.
That is so good. I'm so glad that we got it. Everything else is amazing, but that is definitely my favorite. I'm gonna have to have another bite.
Get a bit of strawberry.
Decided to come down to a restaurant in Bondi called Bad Hombres, which is a fully vegan Mexican restaurant. I'm so excited. Mexican is one of my favorite cuisines of all time. And not only is it going to be good food, but it's also beautiful company.
Hi, everybody.
Hey, everybody. And wait, ready for the star of the show?
Oh, shit. Here we go.
It's me, the star. The stars shine now. You can face Ellen again.
Okay, so we have decided to order a bunch of things to share, which I'm really stoked about. We are going to get some nachos, we're going to get some enchiladas, we're also going to get, well, they're going to get some kind of mushroom dish that
like
I'm
loaded
not going to.
Mexican fries with oyster mushrooms.
I'm not partaking in that, but I hope that the gals enjoy. And then we're also getting what seems to be like a roasted cauliflower, right?
Yeah.
It's going to be great, regardless.